Welcome to the Exam JD YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about Exim Bank recruitment for the year 2020.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exam JD YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
Exim Bank, Export-Import Bank of India 2020 notification has been released in official website. Exim Bank has released a vacancy notification for their post of junior and middle management level vacancies. Exim Bank, Export-Import Bank of India has invited an application for the post such as Chief Manager, Manager, Deputy Manager, Administrative Officer and Officer on Contact IT. Nearly 22 vacancies are announced for this recruitment. For the vacancies are allotted separately for each post. For Chief Manager, 2 vacancies are allotted and Manager has 8 vacancy, Deputy Manager has 5 vacancy, Administrative Officer has 4 vacancy and finally Officer on Contract IT has 3 vacancy. So eligible candidates can apply through online from 7th February 2020 and examination fee payment of last date is 22 February 2020. And the written examination for this recruitment will be held on 15th March 2020. And finally, the interview process is held on April month of 2020. For Chief Manager post, candidates should have completed Bachelor degree in Law recognized by the Bar Council of India for the purpose of enrollment as an advocate with a minimum of 60% marks. And for Manager Legal has also completed Bachelor degree in Law recognized by the Bar Council of India. And for Manager Risk Management, IS Security should have completed Masters in Computer Science, that is BE, BTech or MTech in Computer Science or Information Technology or Electronics and Communication with 60% marks or any graduation course related to Computer Science. And then Manager Raj Bhasha has also completed Master degree of recognized university in Hindi or English with English or Hindi as a compulsory or elective subjects as a medium of examination at degree level. And for Deputy Manager IT, the developer has also completed BE or BTech engineering in computer science. And for Deputy Manager Legal, candidate should have completed Bachelor degree in Law. And for Deputy Manager Raj Bhasha, candidate should have completed Master degree with English or Hindi as a main subject or elective subject or as a medium of examination. And then Administrative Officer, Secretarial function will also have to complete graduate in any discipline from a recognized university. And for Information Technology Officer on Contract will also have completed minimum 50% marks in BE or BTech or MTech in Computer Science. And the age limit for this recruitment is for Chief Manager and Manager post, candidate should have a maximum age of 40 years. And for Deputy Manager, Administrative Officer and IT Officer on Contract have to have maximum age of 35 years. And salary for this recruitment is nearly 23,000 of minimum to maximum of 50,000. Selection process for this recruitment is candidate should have to undergo written test and interview. The candidates who are selected in the written test only will call for personal interview. Application fee for this recruitment is for general EWS and OBC candidates have to pay an application fee of Rs 600 and for SC, ST and WD candidates will have to pay an Rs 100 for this recruitment. And there for this recruitment is online application form is available from 6th February 2020. On that day onwards, candidates have to apply for this recruitment. Notification PDF link and application form link is given in our below description box. But the application form is enabled on 6th February 2020. After that only, the eligible candidates can apply for this recruitment. We wish you all the best for applying this recruitment and start the preparation for the exams. Then, with the help of your heavy preparation, got recruited in this Exim Bank recruitment. Thank you.